How to set up the A9 mini camera step by step guide in English. Assalamu alaikum friend, welcome back to Abid Qureshi official YouTube channel. In today's short video, we will fully set up and operate the A9 mini camera. This video will be very helpful for you. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel Abid Qureshi official so you can get more informative video like this regular. Let's get started with the setup. Step 1. Important information about a A9 mini camera. This is a mini camera or a bulb mini camera that can be controlled through a mobile app. The camera has a rechargeable battery, but its battery life is only 1 hour. To use it continuously, you must keep it connected to the charger, otherwise it will turn off. Step 2. Connecting the camera. Please place the camera where you want to set up and connect it to the charger. Check the blinking light on the camera. If the light is blinking, the camera is on and ready for setup. Step 3. Installing the required app. Install the YSX Lite app from the Play Store or App Store. Open the app and allow location access when prompted. This is necessary for the app to function properly. Step 4. Connecting the camera to your phone. Go to your mobile notification panel and check the following. Turn off mobile data and turn off hotspot and just only turn on the Wi-Fi. Check for the A9 camera Wi-Fi network in the Wi-Fi setting. You will see Wi-Fi device name related to the A9 camera. Step 3. Tap on the camera Wi-Fi name the connected. Now open the YSX Lite app again. You will see live video footage from your mini camera. Final word, that's it. Your A9 mini camera is now successfully set up. I hope you understand the process clearly. If you face any issue, feel free to ask in the comment. So that's all for today. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz. And thanks for watching.